Hey guys, welcome back. Today's recipe is healthy instant breakfast for weight loss. This breakfast is very filling and helps us lose weight, lowers the blood sugar levels and many other benefits. Before getting into the recipe, if you are new here, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon and stay tuned for more healthy and interesting recipes. Now let's get into the recipe and see how to make this easy instant breakfast that can be prepared in just 10 to 15 minutes on busy mornings. To start with our recipe, take half cup of oats into a mixing bowl. These oats are a gluten-free whole grain and great source of important vitamins, minerals, fiber and antioxidants. To these oats, here I added half cup of water and allow them to soak for 10 minutes. Oats contain powerful soluble fiber that helps in controlling cholesterol levels and blood sugar levels. Here after 10 minutes our oats are well soaked, so now add 2 tablespoons of finger millet or ragi flour to this. Millets are a vital part of well balanced diet and moderate consumption of this helps in effective weight loss. Now add 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric powder and 1/4 tablespoon of amchur powder. If you don't have amchur powder, you can squeeze half lemon. Here I am adding 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds and 1/4 teaspoon of red chili powder. If you don't want to add red chili powder, you can add black pepper. Now I am adding 1/2 spoon of oregano and here we have cut vegetables. So here I am adding 1/4 cup of grated carrot, 1/4 cup of chopped onion and a handful of cilantro, 1/4 cup of chopped tomato, 1/4 cup of chopped bell pepper, 1/2 inch ginger slices and 1 green chili sliced. Now give a good mix so that everything combines well. Now add salt according to taste and I measured 1/2 cup of water and I am adding it gradually. Adding water gradually helps in knowing the correct consistency of the batter. Once it is mixed, keep it aside and heat the pan and add 1/2 a spoon of oil to this pan and grease it like this. Now transfer a ladleful of this batter and spread little. Now add 1/2 spoon of oil to this dosa and allow it to cook for 1 or 2 minutes. This takes little time to cook because it has loads of vegetables and also rolled oats. After 2 minutes, this dosa is well cooked, so flip it and allow it to cook on the other side also. Here after a minute, it is well cooked on both the sides, so transfer to a serving plate. The vegetables and oats in this breakfast are very filling and keeps us full for a long time. So with this, healthy instant breakfast for weight loss is ready in just 15 minutes. So friends, please try making this breakfast recipe and do comment how you liked it. If you like my recipe, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon and stay tuned for more healthy and interesting recipes. This is Rupa signing off for today and see you in the next video. Thank you.